Michael Chowinski has emailed us to ask us how to paint Skaven miniatures really fast and get them ready for battle and on the tabletop in no time. So today we're going to show you a fantastic method of doing this using a Skaven Clanrat miniature for our example. But this method can be applied to all sorts of different Skaven miniatures. Now what you need to do is start with an undercoat of Xandri Dust Spray, which you can see is what I've done for my miniature just here. And then the colours you're going to need are Agrax Earthshade, but you also need Cadian Flesh Tone, Lead Belcher, Corn Red, and also Screaming Skull. Now we're going to be starting out with Agrax Earthshade, which I'm going to be applying using a medium shade brush, and we're going to be using Agrax Earthshade a few times actually, but for this first step what we're really looking to do is to darken down the entire miniature and shift it towards more of a darker brown kind of area. So get a good amount of this on your palette like this and really load up your brush, and all you need to do is apply this all over the model, making sure you get it to all the recessed detail as you go. Once the shade is completely dry, we're then ready to start picking out the skin using Cadian Flesh Tone. And there's not a whole lot to do here. We just need to do the face, the ears, the hands, the feet, and the tail, because all the rest of the flesh is covered by fur. Next, we need Lead Belcher, and this is to base coat all of the metal details. Then, using Corn Red, it's time to pick out all of the rags. And if you want to, you can even pick out the eyes as well. Once you finish blocking those colours in, you're then ready to return to Agrax Earthshade and once again apply it all over the miniature. And once that coat is dry, we're going to stick with Agrax Earthshade and this time apply it just to the wood to make the colour a little bit different from the fur around it. Also at this stage, just put a little bit more on the inside of the mouth too. And finally, we just need a little bit of Screaming Skull, and this is to pick out the teeth and the claws. And there we are, this Clanrat is fully painted and ready to be based. So Michael, I really hope that helps you out and answers your question. And remember, of course, you can apply this technique to loads and loads of different miniatures in the Skaven range. So have fun painting your army and your hordes, and we'll see you all again very soon.